Hello everyone! Today we use the Exter Series handheld blue laser 3D scanner to scan an automobile mold and carry out the secondary design of parts mold. We can get 3D data with an error of less than 0.02 mm. Can also output quality inspection report, quickly check the workpiece surface deviation.